In DomuS3D, you can insert procedural clouds when using natural light and creating a rendering. You'll find the clouds section when selecting natural light, and once you turn the feature on, you can set various parameters, such as density, variety, amount of cirrus, and so on. These settings will be visible only in renderings and not in virtual navigation.